Omar Ishrak has reportedly stepped down as Intel's chairman, with Frank Geary taking his position. To know more, watch Far India News Hour.